For almost a decade, Congressman Patrick Tiberi has been in Washington as our energy problems have gotten worse. For all those years, Congress completely failed to take real action to create clean, American-made energy. Finally, this year, we had a chance to change all that. And Patrick Tiberi voted no, just like the special interests told him to.